Carne e fuoco, passione pura, vita pura, e abbiamo bisogno del vino più buono del mondo, il Chianti Classico.
Dario Cecchini, he's a staple of Tuscany, just like Bistecca Fiorentina, bread without salt, and the most well-known wine of the region, Chianti Classico.
Buon appetito! Toscana è il centro dell'Italia. Il Chianti è il centro della Toscana.
Chianti has been the name of a wine-growing region between Florence and Siena since the 13th century. It has been an official zone of production since 1716. Today, the name Chianti Classico refers to the wines made very specifically in the original production zone comprising of 8 communes. Wines made outside of the zone cannot be called Chianti Classico.
I think respect is the key word. We were talking before about sustainability, that means respect of nature. And Dario is, he takes a lot of respect for the animals. And so it's something very similar.
Respect for tradition is huge all throughout Italy, and especially in Chianti Classico. The wines must meet various standards for classification, but first and foremost, they must be 80% Sangiovese. From there, there are 3 levels to identify Chianti Classico wines.
It's like a pyramid. Our appellation is composed by 3 different levels. So the Chianti Classico Annata in the bottom, the Chianti Classico Riserva in the middle, and the Chianti Classico Gran Selezione at the top. What makes the difference is the time of aging, selection of the grapes, and from the bottom to arrive to the very top, that is Gran Selezione, that is like the flagship.
Well, we have Gran Selezione in the glass right now. We have Bistecca Fiorentina. I want the crew to sit down, stop filming, and eat the steak. Salute to all of you.
Salute, salute, salute.
Forza Chianti Classico.
Enjoy the Chianti Classico. Viva il Chianti Classico.
Carne, fuoco, vino e passione. Questa è la bistecca alla Fiorentina per me.